the video, you can press this button so it zooms out.